It was such a good experience for me, and it was like a great growing experience as well, because I didn't know I could do half the things I did. I was never given the opportunity.
My favorite memory from film camp this year was probably while filming Tea Towers and Treacheries, having us all just yelling at each other and yelling like the most weird things, and we had to do so many takes because people kept laughing.
I was really like surprised with how nice everyone was, like, and how encouraging they were.
Definitely filming the music video, watching everyone get food thrown at them, that was definitely my favorite part, even though I didn't partake in food being thrown on me.
Kaylee was nice enough to give me full rein on the lights, and so there's this one shot of Ian walking down the hallway where I was just given full rein to do whatever I wanted. And so I grabbed two quasars and I was able to make a super ominous and spooky scene, and it was all my own.
When Chad dressed up as a vampire.
Why?
It was really hard to keep a straight face when he like walked up.
I really liked the inside jokes between the groups, because there were so many like little moments that happened during filming that like it made it like a family. Learning how to work a camera was really fun and stressful at the same time, because I was paired with someone who also didn't know how to do it, so we were both learning together, and it was really awesome.
I was so intimidated at first, because I was like, well, everybody here knows how to work a camera except for like me. And then once I started, I sort of fell in love with the camera.
My favorite memory of film camp was definitely the pool party. It was a really fun way to end the day. It was so much fun.
The Flovernight was so much fun. It was so fun. All the games were great.
The overnight is always just the most fun thing ever. Just staying up with a bunch of friends.
My favorite film camp was filming Flavorhead, and it was a lot of fun filming at Scallywag this year.
I gotta say, probably either filming on the farm or doing the games. That was also fun.
Like what game?
The Fear Factor one was on. I ate the crickets. I had, I forget what else. There was like fish and shrimp, and there was some weird root or ketchup drink.
I was like working myself so like up so much about like getting a bad food. Like I didn't want to eat the fish skin or the crickets. And then when it was finally my turn, I only got the spicy chocolate. So Nato and I looked at each other and we just started crying.
It was tic-tac-toe specifically. And me and my partner were really amped and we were so ready to win. And my partner, I'm not gonna name names, decided to tell me that, like, you know, you gotta keep your head in the game, you can't lose this for us, you gotta get ready. And then we start playing and he loses it for us and we're out in the first round. So that was pretty funny.
I'm literally pushing his shoulder with my bony stomach, so.
I learned that just like random strangers can become like your family so quickly.
Honestly, just hanging out with everyone, like I was really close with all of them, and if I wasn't close with them, I became close with them.
I learned like more about the camera than I thought I knew, and then I learned more about my peers.
It was cool to do it for the first time and just kind of get thrown into that world and learn a lot of new things that I'd never known.
Every year it just gets better and better. I feel like I learned so many more things. Like this year I learned a lot of more like kind of like technical terms for the camera and kind of like a more like intelligent way of like telling a story with the camera.
As always, just like being around filmmaking and the process, like it enriched me as a filmmaker.
I grew as an artist through my character work with Henry and through the film process, because I've never done film before. So just learning the ins and outs.
I had never acted before, so that was really interesting and something, like it was interesting to get that kind of perspective because I've always done crew.
Learn more about like what film shoots are like in real life, like the whole lighting and sound and like having to move very, very quickly to get different shots.
I learned about how to do sound this year.
I learned just to let loose sometimes because I can be very stressful and get stressed all the time, and film camp is just a way to, you know, like not stress.
I feel like this year I learned how to like deal with like the weird circumstances, because like when things go wrong that no one expects, it's like, oh wow, we have to learn to think on the fly and like get things done really quick.
I learned how to lead.
It was the first time that I had ever been placed in a leadership position for anything. I was a UPM for a film, and I learned how to like make a list of like the film shots and stuff, and I learned how to like lead people and bring all of the different like crews together, and it was a really awesome time.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it. Go ahead, do it.
Definitely do it.
Go for it.
At least try it, because it's a lot of fun and you meet a lot of new people.
All your friends are there. You get to joke around with your friends, joke around with the directors.
There's something for everyone.
It's a great opportunity to make friends. You get to learn a lot of stuff about yourself that you didn't know before. And also, it just teaches you a lot of skills that like you could always use in the future.
Just go for it. Even if you're not sure what you want to do, they teach you everything that you need to know.
It's just going to be a lot of fun.
A lot of fun.
It's just really fun. It's fun. It's creative.
You just learn a lot and you have a lot of fun.
Just give it a try. Like, it's honestly so fun.
It's so fun. You're going to learn a lot and you'll definitely meet friends, like everyone. It's like a big family.
For like 2 weeks straight, it's just, that's the only thing I was thinking about, and I didn't care about anything else. I was just having a good time.
A lot of people there just come in not really knowing what they're doing and then leave knowing a lot.
If you don't like film, you're not sure what it's about, I mean, I would still try it because it's just, it's a whole new experience.
It is the most fun you will have all summer.
You should do film camp because you're gonna meet a lot of really cool people and you're gonna learn a lot of new things.
There's not one bad thing you could name about film camp. And even if someone was like, oh, well this, there are 80 other reasons why it is so much better than that one thing. There's so many fun things you can do. You get to eat great food and just be with your friends and run around laser tag arenas at 5 a.m.
It's the best 2 weeks of summer, 100%. Hit me with your best shot.